Just down the road, Ada, with some elite high school players on their coaching staff. Ada up 29-20 in the third. Phillip Colson, the runner, makes it 31-22. And then some ball movement. Caden Mullins, long range. It's 36-28. Ada with the lead. Colson, nice offensive rebound and showing some touch. Other end before the end of the third quarter, Jaden Streets. Nice shot off the glass. 36-30. After three, Ada in front. They feed the post. Connor Frazier going up strong. Ada Bulldogs pull away. The 53-35 victory.